Hi everybody, this is setting the feet and frames option on your entire storyboard. So whether it is for display purposes to replace the original timecode display options of Storyboard Pro, or when you want to actually export your board out using PDF options, for instance. So let's go over to the edit menu, access the preferences, and we've got over here under global UI, the time display units. This is what we're going to change. We can change all four of these right here by just pulling down the little drop down and setting it to feet and frames, or just frames if you'd prefer that. So feet and frames for all four of these. So we're affecting PDF, timeline view overlays, the thumbnail panels, and the timeline ruler as well. So if I just press OK on that, you don't really have to restart. Now we have the proper timing over here using feet and frames, and you'll be able to see those directly in here with the proper naming. Now, other than this, if ever you wanted to just, let's say, keep the original timing convention that you had over here, and you wanted to just export your PDF using feet and frames, what you could do is just go to your Export PDF menu. You would go and edit the settings of the one that you want to export, and basically just check this little checkbox here to export in feet. So this is something that you'd have to do if you don't already have your project set as it is.